another edition of Potentially Messy Game Show. Please remember to keep donating. We're so nearly at our target. The minimum donation is just £2. If just five more people of you donate £2, we've reached our target. You get to choose who you want to see Gunged again this Sunday. And they're going to get the biggest gunging this show has ever seen. Also, down below, you'll see that we've now got the awards vote up. You click the link, it's a free vote, and you can vote for who you think has been best contestant, best gunging, best game. But we're going to get on with today's show with Ben. This is Ben number two, this is Ben Coole. He's going to compete and not to get gunged at the end of the show. Are you positive?
Yes, I am, actually, quite positive.
Really?
No.
We're going to start, as always, with the questions. We've got three questions. To pass the round, you have to get all three correct. Your first one. Who is top of the UK singles charts at this very moment?
Bollocks.
Which song and who by? I don't ask anything important. You get a music question, a TV question, a film question. Because that's about as far as my intelligence stretches.
Don't have a clue.
It's a really bad song, if that helps you. You might like it, but I don't, so it must be bad.
I don't listen to the music or, like, look at what's top or not.
And you go for alternative music. Crayons!
I go for the music that I just like.
Like Jed would.
Yeah, no.
I've got their album. Don't hurt me. I'm sorry. I realised it was a mistake. It was a fucking waste of £8. Anyway! Who is number one this week in the US singles chart?
Well, I'm just going to have to go with Jedward.
You think that the Great British Public bought enough Jedward singles for the number one? You know, Jed, what song?
I know they did Ice Ice Baby.
They did do Ice Ice Baby.
I'm going to do that.
You're going to go through Ice Ice Baby by Jedward?
Yeah.
I think you're going to love the next question as well. Which contestant left the Big Brother house last week was evicted?
Watch Big Brother. And then there was two girls, or two boys. I'm pretty sure it was two girls. The male stayed in, but one of the women went. I don't even know any of the contestants, really. So I'm just going to have to go with a random name.
Go for a random... You think it's
do I need the last name?
No, because I have no idea what it is myself.
I'll just put Jade.
Going for Jade.
Yes.
Third and final question. Courtney Cox played which friend?
I know, but I don't know the name.
Well, the question's what's the name of the character, so you don't know. You can picture her, can you?
I know, yeah, you can picture her, but...
Which makes it even funnier. I mean...
But I don't know her name.
How are you feeling so far about this round, Ben?
I think I might get gunged.
You never know. You could play one round, you could have had... Got 2 out of 2 so far.
Yeah, I'm well up for that. Don't have a foggiest idea what a name, character name is.
I'll have to push you for an answer.
I'll put Phoebe.
You're going for Phoebe. You're not going to find out how well you've done till the end of the show when you're sitting in the pool, so I'm going to take your answers from you now. We're going to move straight into round two. Round two is a new game. It's the water balloon round. You're going to have a minute to get three water balloons from one end of the garden to the other. You have to carry them between your legs, sort of in your crotch area. So you have to sort of hop along and you have to drop them in the bucket. You can't use your hands to drop them. They have to be whole when they reach the bucket. Do you understand?
Can they pop when they fall into the bucket?
Nope. So you've got to... let's go!
You've got to get three of those balloons down there.
Okay.
Into that pool. Into that bucket over there, yeah?
You've got a minute, and your minute starts from now.
Going for the... God, that's too slippery.
You can't hold it with your hands. Right, that's first one popped. He's got one. He's about to do a wonderful walk. He's going for the smaller ones, hoping they...
No, that's not the game.
Oh, he caught it. That was a good catch. You're going to get through within a minute. You now look like you're touching yourself up. If you run out of balloons... Furby's just made it so far. I'd quickly run back and attempt...
Come on. No, that's too big.
Maybe you've got a minute to get through.
I've got a technique!
Oh, he's got a technique! It's slipping, it's slipping, it's slipped! That one didn't make it to his legs.
It's too scared of me.
Ah, this looks like it could be his first one in the bucket.
Come
on. Oh, that's a wonderful walk, Ben. And it falls quickly, run back! He's gone for the big green one. Hang on! You go right on the bucket, yes, quickly, run back!
Yes!
Just two more to go!
Oh my god! This is tiring!
Ah, he's got his technique now.
Fuck.
No, he hasn't. I'm back again, man. Oh, we've got another weighing balloon. Right, he's only got four balloons left in the pool. He has to get half of these in the bucket. Come on, Ben, you can... Ah, so that one should be quite good for you. Ah, he's got the hoppy hop. Right, you've only got two left. You have to get these two in, not to fail the round.
Don't fail me now, Luke!
Quick, try the last one anyway!
Alright. You've got one in that bucket. Alright.
No. Come on, Ben.
I have a
pan
this one.
You could still be within the minute. Right, Ben, stop. I have stopped the time. You got one in.
Yeah.
Which is pathetic. Let's go back.
Right. I'm going to get your phone. We're going to scroll through your contacts and pick a random number. We're going to ring that number. You've got to keep them talking for 30 seconds. They can't guess who you are. You can't let them know you know who you are. And you've got to keep talking for 30 seconds, okay?
Okay.
Hello?
Hey. Are you... What's your name? Because I got this number from a person.
Ben? No, is this Ben Cole?
No. This is Gerald. Oh, hey. I've seen you in Ipswich. You're the guy with the Mohican, isn't it? Or something like that.
I did have one of them, yeah.
Alright. Yeah, you went to Liquid. I was at Liquid one night.
Think.
You're absolutely hammered.
Well, you can't expect me to remember this.
Well, how are you?
I'm I'm not too bad. How have you been getting?
I've been good. Work's been bad, but how's your work?
Still shit as ever, to be honest.
Oh, that's pretty. So, where do you live now? Where do you live? We should meet up sometime.
If you want, man. I'm still having trouble remembering who the hell you are.
Well, if you see me, you'll remember me.
Will I?
Yeah, you will. Trust me, you will remember me.
Yeah, but how did you get this number?
One of your mates gave it to me. He was really tall.
Simon, wore glasses?
Nah, he's got long hair.
Trigger?
No. I think he lives in Snow Market.
Lives in Snow Market. When did he give you this number?
About 2 weeks ago, maybe?
No, then he couldn't have given you this number 2 weeks ago, because this is a new phone, and I've only had it since Saturday. So, you've got this number from somewhere else.
Alright, well, Pete?
Yeah?
This is Ben.
Yeah, I kind of figured it was. You sound a lot like Ben. Whose number are you ringing off, dude?
What?
Whose number are you ringing off?
Yeah, just tell him what you're doing.
My friend's doing a game show, and I'm on his game show, and one of the activities was chat roulette. No. Phone roulette. And what he does is...
You go on chat roulette.
Thanks, Pete.
So, where are you going?
Alright, well, my friend's doing a game show, and he posts them on YouTube. So you're gonna be on, this conversation's gonna be on YouTube.
Is it really? Well, that's fucking exciting.
And Pete, you've just won me a round, so thank you.
How? Oh, right, because you wanna go on chat roulette?
No, because you didn't know who I was for 30 seconds.
No, I fucking did, but you confused the focus for me, guys. Yeah, this is Gerald. No, this is Ben. No. Technically, you lost that one, bitch. I said your name. I said Ben. You were like, no.
No, because I can't let you know it's me.
Huh?
I can't let you know it's me.
Well, you just call me your name.
Yeah, because I did the 30 seconds. Thank you, Pete.
You're welcome. I still don't understand what you're doing. Have fun, whatever you're doing. Don't go on chat roulette, it's dirty.
Alright. Nor you as well. I know you and Tigger want to go on chat roulette together. Guess who that was?
What are you doing?
My brother.
Really? Ben. You epically passed that.